Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Milan.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. Never hear from him again.
believe it, man.
Who gave the order?
Come on, man. I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell you a name.
Boom. Any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Sometimes you can't walk away.
Please!
From...
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me.
How's your memory now?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker? Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Had you asked. We got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Ugh. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
another corpse. We've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places?
Looks like a gang hit.
Wait. You think it's the vigilante?
Does feel like his brand of justice, though.
Ugh.
What I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Roger the pulled now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base steal is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that
looks
one.
Looks like it unlocks from the
course,
other side.
Experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
Anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
You've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Sir.
This is
yeah, you,
bullshit,
come here.
Man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, I got my tickets right
here. No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP ticket?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Flying.
You are in for a hell of a ride.
Batman, the police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. With all these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not going to evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement. We can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, give me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
Down the parking lot. We'll take a look.
A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through.
How?
Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is easy. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Stories, man, that like nothing I've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Thank you.
sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. For me, the city's full of distractions. They can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. Guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call and he's mine. Somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. To stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk. There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get away! I'll scream!
Or I'll teach you.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Somebody tried to break into my house last night. Cops rolled up like ninjas.
Contract's clear. I need to find and erase these guys before they can get away.